Hello everyone and welcome to Let's Play Wheel of Fortune for Nintendo 64. Last time I was the best of the three players but didn't solve the last puzzle. So let's see how we'll do this time.
Let's get started with our first puzzle. Player one,
phrase.
It's your turn.
Right. The four.
Yeah.
No, what? Get.
Yeah.
It's. There should be 4,000 different puzzles,
oh.
So
I'll spin.
The puzzles should not repeat, although it's always possible.
Key.
It's okay, maybe I know this. The
I'd like to buy a vowel. I.
Unfortunate thing is that when you start a game and then restart the game, it will be the same puzzle again. It's it's
I'd like to buy a vowel. Oh.
Oh, maybe I don't know this.
And
get kill. Oh, I know this, but I don't remember the word.
H. Sorry, you lost your turn.
Solve the puzzle.
Chewing its cud. Alright. So this was definitely before. So I'm
Here's
not sure if
Player two,
if
it's
the emulator is repeating these puzzles over and over again.
R.
It's a shame if there's no better random generation.
I'd like to buy a vowel. E. Sorry, you lost your turn.
Phrase.
D.
And
I'd like to buy a vowel.
And done.
I'd like to buy a vowel. Oh. I'd like to buy a vowel.
No, there's no down. Raining. Up, tall and down. What? Raining. Raining.
G.
Da, da. Raining the cats and dogs, of course.
I'd like to solve.
Our third round is the jackpot round. Player three, it's your turn.
Quotation. In two.
I'd like to buy a vowel. E. I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
Two. Sure.
I'd like to buy a vowel. I.
Two. Two. Low.
G.
Two.
All spin.
Before.
M. I'd like to buy a vowel. O.
Four, a four.
S. I'll use my free spin. I'd like to buy a vowel. U.
Union. What?
This is some solve the puzzle.
American. To form perfect union. What kind of quotation is that? Never heard of it.
Here's our next puzzle.
Probably some kind of a
player one,
American national
turn.
War. Place. Is this an American place? I'm quite sure.
I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
No.
Austin.
Or is it some
sorry, you
kind
lost
of
your turn.
Monument? Or. Public place, like a museum.
R.
Or a planet.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
I.
What? Sweet. Sweet. Hotel suite.
All spin.
Hotel suite.
L.
What is that place? Well, maybe it is, but
I'd like to buy a vowel. E.
Okay. The computer will get it. No. Oh, of course. It's easy settings.
C.
I'd like to solve.
Yay.
Here's our next puzzle. Player two, it's your turn.
R. Austin.
Title.
T.
Right, the row, the
H. I'd like to buy a vowel. E.
The re. Ren. Re. The. Re. The red.
D.
Red. The red. What?
I'd like to buy a vowel. Oh.
The red. Stop. What? Red. Po. Post. Po. Poem. The red.
S.
No, the red.
L.
The red. Four.
N.
The red pony. What?
I'd like to solve.
What? The red ball? Oh, I didn't know that.
Woohoo! You are today's big winner!
Sounds like a children.
Let's play the bonus round.
Book.
Here is the R, S, T, L, N, and E.
Do they always give the same letters?
Now give me three consonants and one vowel.
Thank you. thing. Haircut. Yoo-hoo!
Thanks for playing. We'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.
Don't I get anything better? All right, thanks for watching. See you next time.